Hey, Jesse here with MetrolineDirect. Have you ever lost, broken, or forgot to charge your wireless headset? Maybe you need to permanently replace it or just temporarily borrow one. In this video, I'm going to show you how to pair your Savi 7210 or Savi 7220 wireless headset to your base. There's two ways to do it. Both are quick and easy to do. Before we get started, I want to remind you guys, if you like this video, let me know by hitting that like button. And if you want to see more videos from us, hit that subscribe button. So first of all, you can see I have my Savi 7220 headset paired to my base. If I take it off the dock and I hit the talk button, you can see the light on the headset is starting to flash and the headset light on the phone turns on. So that shows me that there's a call in progress. And by the way, this can happen because I have an electronic hook switch cable connected between my Savi base and my phone. Now, if you want to pick out one of these cables for your phone, they are specifically designed for the phone. So you can go to our website, MetrolineDirect.com, or give us a call, 800-929-8061, and we'll be able to help you pick out that cable. So anyways, I'll go ahead and turn that off. Now I have a Savi 7210 headset here, and first of all, you want to make sure that it's turned on. There's a switch on the bottom here to turn it on. When I press this talk button, it just beeps, nothing really happens here. So the first way to pair this headset to your base is by simply putting it in the base. And you'll see the link light at the bottom of the base start to flash. Within a few seconds, it will pair. So now the link light has stopped flashing and it's paired. Now when I press the talk button, I can see a flashing light on the headset and light on the headset button on the phone turns on. So I can tell that the headset is now paired to this base. So now this is the primary headset for this base. So go ahead and put that to the side. And now I'm going back to my 7220 headset. So when I press the talk button on this headset, it just beeps. It's not going off hook. So this headset is no longer paired to my base because I've paired my other headset to the base. Just to demonstrate the second procedure for you guys, this is called the manual over-the-air subscription. What I'm going to do is I'm going to press the link button on the back of the base, hold that down for 4 seconds. The link light will start to flash on the bottom of the base, and now I'm going to hold down the volume up button on the headset, hold that down until the light turns on solid green. There's your light. The link light has stopped. The light on the headset has turned off. So this headset is now charged to the base. And I'll go ahead and press my talk button. And you can see the light is flashing on the headset and the light on the headset button on the phone has turned on. So like I said, it's really quick and easy to do. If you're interested in this headset, I'll have a link at the bottom of the video to purchase the headset. And if you want to check out my other video on the overview and how to set up the headset. Coming up next, I'm going to have a video where I show how to allow up to 3 headsets to pair with your base so you can temporarily join them into your phone call. Hey, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.